children, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today our assignment is chapter 11, money, time and money. You can refer textbook page number 79 and 80. So do children along with me, take pen and paper and do along with me, look at the given coins and take the correct values. What is the value of the coin is given? 2 rupees. Now for which value we have to keep your 1 rupee, 2 rupee, 5 rupees is given. You have to put tick mark here. Next, what is the value of coin here? 5 rupees. So 5 rupees, 10 rupees, 1 rupee. For which one we have to put the tick mark here? Okay, how much money this boy has in his money bank? So here, what is the value of the note is given? 50 rupees. And what is the value of this coin? 2 rupees. And this coin? 5 rupees. And this coin? 1 rupee. So 1 plus 5, 6, 6 plus 2, 8, 8 plus 50, 58 rupees. How much he has in his bank? Money bank? 58 rupees. 50, 52, 57, 58. How much money he has in money bank? 58 rupees. And coming to next one. The price of this item is written in words. Write in figures. So what is this one is given? Bat. Or you like cricket, playing cricket? Yes, using this bat and ball we are playing the cricket. So what is the value of this cricket bat? 50 rupees. So what is the given one? 50 rupees. In words is given. We have to write in figure. How to write? Rupees in bar and 50. Okay, so 50 rupees. What is children? How to write? Practice once again. Thank you.